What is good, YouTube fam? It's your boy Simba coming back here again with another reaction video for you guys today. Now, you guys read the title, man. You guys have been asking me to step out into different genre of music. And I seen one about Queen. Now, I know who Queen is. I think they the band that, we will rock you. I think. Either that or YouTube. One of the two. It's somebody, okay? Hold on, I'm going to look that up because I don't want to be out here looking stupid. Where my phone at? I'm going to look that up. All right, so Siri just confirmed it's by Queen. So we're all good there. But you guys sent this one in. And I was like, this is kind of different, man. Let me do this one because not only do they have a whole movie going out, which I want to go see. It's coming out soon here. And I need to at least know a few of their songs before I go see it. Not just one of them, you feel me? So without further ado, let's jump up in it, man. Bohemian Rhapsody.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. No escape from reality.
Yo, they got the vocals on point, nigga. You hear those vocals? Is it a real life? Is it reality? They got the vocals on point with it. God damn, that shit was hard. They sound like they outside Christmas caroling. You feel me? They got, okay, I like the vocals.
Open your eyes. Look up to the sky.
Okay. Yo, they really remind me of, did y'all see that Christmas episode of Rugrats? When they was outside Christmas caroling and shit, and the little angels and shit was like singing. That's what this reminds me of for some reason. They sound like angels. And look, no homo, look at their jawline though. Like their jawline is like fucking crazy, bro. I wish I had a jawline like that. I'd get all the females. All the females.
Just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away.
Okay, that switch up though. So far, it is different, but, like, it's not too different from what, like, I usually listen to. Like, I don't know if you guys noticed or not, but, like, I used to listen to a lot of rock, a lot of death metal, hardcore, punkcore, a lot of music. I'm very diverse with my music, man. I like stepping out of, you know, the stereotypical, you know, oh, you should listen to this type shit and do my own thing and listen to my own music, man, because, like, honestly, if you don't listen to different gens, you're missing out. And this is really dope because it gives me that real Prince vibe, like that very feminine, you know, like talking soft tone. And he's talking about killing a man. So I don't know where this is gonna go, but we'll see. But he's talking about killing a man.
My time is gone.
The vocals in this is on point, man. The vocals in this is on point. This dude's vocals is popping, nigga. Like, they popping. And I feel like I hear this song a lot, actually, in movies. Because, like, I don't know, just that beat and the way he's hitting those high notes kind of rings bells to me. You know, they kind of bring back certain movies, and I think that's because they use this song. Gotta leave you all behind and fade through. Mama, ooh, I don't wanna die. I sometimes wish I'd never been born at all. Like, he over there in his own little world, he's just grooving. But honestly, man, a lot of people have the fear of dying. You know, he said, you know, I don't want to die. Sometimes I wish I was never born at all, you know. And that's true shit, man. Nobody wants to die. I mean, but death is inevitable. Like, no one makes it out of this world, you know, alive. Sadly, man.
Will you do the bandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Yo, what the fuck just happened? Yo, what just happened, bro? That was hard. That was lit. I did not expect that.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, scaramouche, will you do...
Yo, that's lit. I don't care what nobody say, bro. That is lit. That was hard. That switch up was hard to the motherfucker. Scott-a-loo, Scott-a-loo.
Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, 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 Galileo.
Okay.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody.
That was hard. I like that switch up. It's like super angel, super hardcore rock. Super angel, super just fucking in your face, hair jamming out, like super just tough. That was hard, bro. That was hard.
Easy come, easy go. Will you let me go? Bismillah. No, we will not let you go.
What?
Oh, mamma mia, mamma mia, mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me.
Now, I definitely heard a variation of this, like, ending here. Or I should say, like, a variation of, like, this midway of the song. Because that dun, 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 in the first beginning, once again, rung a lot of bells. And I guess a lot of artists just sample this song, that I did not know about. So that's really cool that you guys put me on to what song it's actually being, you know, it's actually being sampled from. Okay. Okay.
So you think you can love me and leave me to die?
So you think you can love me and leave me to die? Sometimes it feels like that, man. It feels like people come into your life, show you love, man, take your heart, and then rip it out and leave you to die. And they think they can do that shit. They think it's just all willy fucking nilly. But nah, fuck that, nigga. You come back here and you love me. Forever. You gonna take all this love. So I like what he said there. And that switch up was hard, nigga. That switch up was hard. It was tough.
Oh, baby, can't do this to me, baby. Just gotta get out.
Okay. Erica. His air guitar was on point with it. His air guitar was on point. He was, air guitar was fire. So go back to that slow song. Oh, that's hard. That's cold. That is music, y'all. That is music. I like how it went back to that slowness of it. It was like, it was a big old buildup, right? And then the buildup paid off, and then it went right back to that slow style song, man. That was tough. That was tough. Sing that shit, boy. I like it, man. I like it. I'm happy I got to check this song out, man, because it would have been a shame for me to walk into the theater, hear this song, and not know what the fuck I was listening to. But it's dope. That song is very, very dope. I like the build up to it to kind of just ease it on along back to that simpleness, that simple song, man. But if you guys like this video, man, go ahead and hit that thumbs up button for me. Thank you guys for commenting, sharing, and subscribing. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.